The Sports Mjida.
Al-Ahli coach uPeter Mosimane uthi impatha kabuhlungu lento yokuthi uAnele Ngcongqa osedlulile emhlabeni. Mr. Jingles had been speaking exclusively with the South African Football Journalist Association. Ngcongqa washona engozini yemoto kuN2 ngaseduzane kwaseMthunzini ngomhla ka 23 November. The former Mamelodi Sundowns player had just signed a contract with AmaZulu ingakho ebelana eKZN. uPeter uthi lento ayehli kahle kuyena ngoba uNgcongqa ubengeke awadlalele ngisho ukwadlalela AmaZulu ukube yena coach Mamelodi Sundowns.
To lose him like that, I mean, young guy, and very sad for me, very sad. And it was in KZN. I don't think he would have been playing for AmaZulu if I was Sundowns coach.
UMosimane uthi uyena owaletha uNgcongqa kuSundowns ngo-2016. UNgcongqa was part of iqembu leSundowns elawina 3 ABSA Premiership titles in a row between 2017 and 2020. UMosimane uphinde waveza ukuthi uyena wakonvinsa uCarlos Alberto Parreira ukuthi akakhethe uNgcongqa kwisikwadi esadlala kwi-2010 FIFA World Cup.
I convinced Anele to come back to South Africa because he was going through injuries. He was in France not playing. Back to Belgium, few injuries and all that. I mean, on East End, I could check the games he's playing. I said, no, Anele is still good. I checked Anele during the World Cup in Belgium. I used to travel and speak to Parreira and say, hey, this boy will do well in the World Cup and all that. You know, it's big history with Anele. And we played him against France. It's unbelievable against Ribery. Never regretted. You know, I have that relationship with Anele.
Umngcwabo kaNgcongqa uzobe ungolwesine ngomhla ka 10 December.
The Sports Mjida.